the churning waters of the Vltava River in Prague. Levels peaked Tuesday, raising hopes among residents of the Czech capital that the worst flooding is over. But forecasters predicted parts of Germany, Slovakia, and Hungary would be hit in the coming days. The deluge has already claimed 11 lives in Central Europe. In eastern Germany, 2,000 residents of Grimma evacuated their homes, though some refused to leave. We hope for a normalization of the situation and that we can once again get in and out of town, this man says. We have no electricity, and at some point we also need to get food. We did not want to go to the emergency shelter. German Chancellor Angela Merkel toured some of the country's hardest hit areas, announcing an initial 100 million euros in aid to support victims.
I spoke to residents who are already busy with cleanup work, and I am aware that this will take weeks. The damages and the loss of income are a long-lasting problem, and that's why our support will not dwindle.
This is the region's worst flooding since 2002, when the so-called flood of the century caused 20 billion euros in damage across Central Europe.